Out to the middle now. It's time for the coin toss. So, the very first ball of this match.
The bowler beating them all ends up. Shot.
The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the Paddington end. And there's air on this.
Misread that one. Couldn't get the drive away.
Yes.
That's big. What a shot. Oh, great shot. Four from the moment it left the bat.
The crowd's on their feet, probably hoping they can catch a six.
The bowler was absolutely smashed around the park in that over. This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go.
Wait.
safely plays that along the ground. The keeper takes a good catch. And they get through for one. Is just short of the rope. Four runs. Yeah. Good shot.
Hartley into the attack now from the Paddington end.
Plays that nicely along the ground. They'll get a single. Oh, not able to connect.
That's what the crowd have come to see. Nicely played.
Shot.
Hazel has been handed the ball for this final over. Won't need to run there. Racing away.
Yep.
Two runs added.
caught behind. Good take by the wicketkeeper. Maybe some back there, I don't know. That's an important wicket.
Jonathan coming out to face the hat-trick ball. Reasonably good over there.
A decent score here, but they can't get complacent. They'll need to bowl well to bring this home. Fairly modest total to chase. They shouldn't have too much trouble, so the pressure is well and truly on the bowlers.
The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the Paddington end.
To get off the mark. Good batting. Thank you.
Goes through to the wicketkeeper. No shot offered. It's in the air. The right armer is the new bowler from the Randwick end.
The bowler beating them all ends up. Swing and a miss.
Edged.
She gets off the mark with that shot. Terrific shot, timed superbly, and goes for four.
Yes, catch it.
Gone! That looked like six, but the fielder in the deep jumped up at the last minute and took a brilliant catch.
The new batsman will be down at the non-striker's end. No point putting the pads on. Two in a row. Furling, the right-arm medium bowler, is coming into the attack from the Paddington end.
Great way to start the innings.
Confident appeal. The whole team running over to celebrate. This one means a lot. The new batter is out there in the middle now. And a single.
takes it. Great catch. Safely plays that along the ground.
No shot on offer for that one.
Some nice bowling in that one. This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go.
In the air.
Nothing wrong with the delivery. Superb shot. Nice shot.
The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the Paddington end.
Plenty of wickets in hand coming in for the final over. May as well go for broke. Plays that nicely along the ground.
Helps that one over the rope for six. That's what the crowd have come to see. Nicely played.
This team just gelled nicely. It all came together and resulted in a crushing victory.